What up, mofos? We back in this bitch with this Skyrim parts. Fucking prizes. Shit, I don't fucking forgot. Part six! I remember. But yeah, we back in this shit. This hoe actually got a fucking save so I can save this shit. So that's good. But yeah, we about to do this part six, and I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Way out. Oh shit, I remembered. We last stopped like right down there. But then I continued to move like just not that much. But like I ran up here, saw some shit, and I picked it up. Like some shit over here, I picked it up, I opened it, chest, nothing in there no more. I mean that shit. There's a potion in there. But yeah, I got all that. So we gon' see. Cause like they have a lot of shit in there. Like I got scared. So like they got us picking up a lot of shit. I'm not scared. We gon' see this shit. The fuck was that? Can I touch it? Let's see, dude. I'm the owner of the golden clock. Alright. Oh shit! What the fuck? Bitch! Fuck, this nigga came out the ass. Oh! You shot some shit at me! I only got one healing. I used that on the axe. Oh, I can use poison on the fucking weapon. That's dope. Alright. Shit. Oh, shit. No! He's up. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm a fucking guy. I gotta use my healing. Oh shit, man. Fuck, I gotta use all this shit, man. I just fucking fell. Fucking eh. Yeah, bitch, you can't get him down. Wait. Oh! Alright, we gonna hit you with this last, motherfucker. Bitch! Bitch! Lay your ass down! Let me search. Ooh! Dragon's gone. Oh, I'm taking that. Man, let's look at my shit. Damn. Oh, damn. I'm dropping that up. I got too much shit in my pocket. So adult amusement. Shit, I got no fucking. Look at that thing, that looks awesome. Wing. That motherfucker came out the ass, yo. He's not ready. Can I sit in here? Can I leave? I don't want to be out here, man. That shit. Okay. Going to chat. I'm gonna take that. Not that flower shit, I want the skull. Shit, I thought something was gonna happen to me. I can leave! Fucking finally! That shit took forever. Ain't going back in that hell no times. The fuck? Shit. I'm just looking around. Fucking, I'm lost. Do I like jump off or? Shit. I did some magic shit. Wow, okay. I'm carrying too much shit. Increases magic if I wear it. Cool. I mean, I only need these fucking arrows to drop that. Yeah, all 15. I want that fucking bow. Take that away. That shit. I need to get that shit right there. But I got this thing. Fuck it, I ain't gonna do that shit yet. I'm just kidding. Ah, I can't even leave. What the fuck? Did I find the Dragonstone? Oh yeah, I did. I thought I did. Shot that song was coming. Did I get the Dragon Stone? I'm tripping. Yeah, I did. Dragon Stone. Did I? Retrieve, deliver. Yeah, I got everything. Shit. Wow, I didn't think I was gonna fucking die. Damn. My jaw looted. I lose anything? Alright. Alright, delivering. Show that bitch. Oh, yes, I got that. Good. Like I've been in that hole for like months. God damn it. I can put swords and shit up. I'm no longer a soldier. I'm the fucking king.
Go cause you. I see magic someplace else.
What, bitch? This is so dope. I can even put both of them bitches like.
You see? The terminology is clearly first era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use
this
to
cross-reference
the names with other later texts.
Good.
Ah,
I'm glad you're making
the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You
went
well.
To Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were.
Bitch, you gonna get burnt so quick.
Dragon decides to attack Whiterun. I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Let's go. You walking like a. Come on now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower.
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me. About the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast.
Oh, that's right. The fuck?
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come on for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irleth.
You don't do shit, but look. Look out the door.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go to Irleth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen.
Oh.
So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
The fuck did you get me?
I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irleth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Let's go, huh? Oh, sick.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Oh, shit. I need the dragon. I'm not going near that, nigga. Nah. I got this frostbite staff. That's fucking dope. I don't have to use it. Just freeze ice, freeze my feet to the ground. That's fucking dope. Let's go kill this motherfucker. I didn't go with my butt because I'm not going near that shit. Whoosh. Ice.
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. Dog.
Alright, let's get my bow and arrow. Got arrows, hunting bow. Is that better than the bow I got here? Damage. Show it. Listen. Go ahead. There you are. Alright, let's talk to you for a bit.
As soon as the rest of the men have gathered. I'll see you with the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Alright, well, I'm with the watchtower. Wait, how many fucking watchtowers? Okay, it's just this one. I think I'm about alright fucking way out. Damn. Well, Chef almost died again.
Everything's alright.
Bitch, where the fuck is this bitch going? Where is she at? She's all late. I'm been here. Come on.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
Now we're in for it. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
I said a dragon.
Been too long since we've had a good
bandit
raid.
I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But Housecarl, how can we fight a dragon?
What the fuck can you be doing?
None of us have ever seen a dragon before or expected to face one in battle. But we are.
I have. I bet it all y'all bitches.
Threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster?
Time.
Are you
going
to face this thing alone? But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it, the first dragon seen in Skyrim since the last age. Glory of killing it is ours.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
What do you say?
Be careful.
Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah.
Damn right.
Damn right.
Let's move out.
Let's move out. Yeah. After tomorrow. Ha, can. That's funny. Couldn't even open the door for a brother. I'm scared. I'm gonna die, man. This is strong. What the fuck is Taggy's on? Them bitches running away from the action. Punk ass bitches. Where's it at? Man, they running like it's not a dragon. Man.
Man, I do not want to fight this thing.
There we go. Oh shit, they're already there.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad,
but
we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing
with. I think I'll be going to some close combat right here, so I'm gonna take out this ancient sword.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
You scared ass, nigga.
Here he comes again.
Where is he at?
Well, well. Another maggot squatting.
Oh, shit. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck is she using? I'm getting inside. I'll get through there. Oh my god! Damn! He took Moby! Oh my god, nigga. Kill both. Oh my god. Motherfucker. Sucks that the damage is like fucking. Got him. Bitch. The fire off. I'm on fire. Now you're going to pay. I ain't going nowhere. I'll find you. Are they down there? Like on the ground? I'm up here. Where's the bitch at, man? So fire right now. Oh, he's ace my. He's burning the shit out of him. He's about to die. Shit, let me get down there. They got him. Let's make sure that overgrown lizard is really dead. Make sure I ain't about to get fucked up.
Damn good shoot, boys.
What's happening?
Everybody, get back.
I don't want to get back. Take a nap. They said get back, I'll take it. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is what we eat eight of. I'm back up now. That shit on me? Get up! Use the soul. What? I can use a fucking soul or something? I don't even know what that meant. Wait, I'm not mad you went back down. Who's that 120? What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck that was. That was. Use the new shout power. Report back. Okay, I'm gonna use the shout.
You are Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
Yeah, let me try it. Oh, this?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn.
Oh, shit!
Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell
us. The Thuum! He summons the Thuum!
You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Boosh!
The power of old. The voice of the Dragonborn.
Boosh! That's fucking dope. I can just yell at a dragon about that. Pushes aside if there anyone's heads here. What? I just got a whole bunch of ancient shit. I'm Dragonborn.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. And I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Right One right away. Jarl Balder,
I can't believe we actually killed a dragon.
Boom!
Look strong as shit. How can I fucking run? What the hell? I can't fucking run, man. I'm ready for that shit. Why can't I fucking run, dude? It's like walking fucking on. This is crazy. What the fuck is going on? Well, we're gonna end this video here. But yeah, I could do that shit now. That's the fuck. I figure out why I can't run. We'll be back with that part 7.